I'm Captain Vile. Welcome to Fallout 4. New game for the channel. I don't know if we're going to play the other Fallout games. I only own New Vegas. That's the other one I own. None of the DLC for it. This loading screen's taking a while. Oh, I should. Hang on. I can. Nope, just skip it. I'm gonna skip it. We've all seen the war never changes thing. It's not that interesting. It's just people are bad. We have nuclear power. That's like
war never changes.
You're gonna knock him dead at the veterans hall tonight, hun.
You think?
Absolutely. Now get ready and stop hogging the mirror.
Right.
Amazing. All right. Whoa! What the hell? This is really weird. Who designed this? Alright, how far out did it go? Oh, I can have like a crooked nose. I actually have one of those.
Such a cute nose.
Handsome? What? Oh, that's the type of nose.
Hun, you think my nose is too big?
Well, we're gonna see about that, buddy.
You have such strong cheekbones.
Oh, crikey.
I clean up pretty nice.
I look like a weird pig man. I'm not making myself. We're gonna make,
so handsome.
What the hell, where did... I like narrow. Yeah, that's good.
Not bad. Not bad.
Sean totally has your eyes.
Interesting. What the hell is this doing? And this is weird. All right.
I'm looking good, if I do say so myself.
No, I want, like... I mean, if we're making Count Wicked... Almost. Why is it called the math teacher? I'm looking for, like, the crazy sticking out the side of your head hair. That's it. That's all they got, really. Alpha male, really, that's a thing. Oh, crikey, look at that. Maybe I should make a new guy entirely, just for this. I think it's kind of funny if he's bald.
Did I mention how much I love that new haircut?
Oh, screw that. We're going for like a vibrant, crazy color. What? That's all they have? Terrible immersion. We're being blonde. Platinum blonde.
This new haircut's really working for me.
Is it now, buddy? Actually, no, let's be like the cool guy. jet black.
Hey, did you get a haircut yesterday?
Yes, I did. I grew more of it. No, it's not high enough. Yeah, we're like Elvis.
Well, hello, handsome.
Amazing.
You have great lips. You know that?
What do you think, hon? Roguishly handsome or handsomely roguish?
Stop talking. Try to pick which mouth I like. Smirk one. Wow, he looks really weird.
I was looking... Yeah, Sean has yours now.
Pale. Alright. Neck, no, chin. Sculpt the chin. Of course. Villainous. No, no. Finn. And of course.
Yeah, not bad.
Amazing. Facial hair. What kind of ridiculous patio? None. Lazy morning. The gentleman. Suave. And I want like a... Amazing. This is gonna be like most of the video, by the way. I do just kinda look like Abraham Lincoln. Gettysburg. Maybe. Yeah, Gettysburg.
Ooh, I like the beard.
Not bad.
Smooth.
Not bad.
I do like ears.
What's different about you?
I'm rapidly morphing my form is probably what's different.
I clean up pretty nice.
No, you don't. Look like a weirdo, honestly. Oh, wow. I can hear all the enemies, no one like tiny ears. There we go.
Very strapping.
Amazing. Type.
What do you think, hon? Roguishly handsome or handsomely roguish?
Neither, honestly. Oh god, I'm gonna ruin this.
Oh, that's the face I fell in love with.
All right.
Looking good, if I do say so myself.
I wouldn't. Jaw middle.
There's something different. What is it?
I'm hideous.
Well, hello, handsome.
You keep saying that. It's not going to be true, honestly, dude.
I love that face.
I don't, Jesus Christ.
bad.
All right. That's good. How do I save this? Extras, okay. Markings. How do I... Flemishes. Why would you want that?
As handsome as the day we met.
I don't want any of these. Oh, hang on. I can have like a completely smooth face. Actually, hang on, red note. That's kind of funny. Yeah, we're gonna keep that.
I clean up pretty nice.
No, where's the... Oh, wait, X is a fly. I'm gonna have a weird problem.
You look as good as the day we met.
Get rid of these scars. We don't have any of these.
What do you think, hon? Roguishly handsome or handsomely roguish?
Oh, body, okay. What can you do here? Hey, hey. No, we're like a Finn guy. I kind of wanted a fit Finn guy. There we go. Yes. I'm an abomination. Good God. Why would anyone marry this guy? Ayy. Ayy. That's like the noise he always makes. It's just ayy. That sucks. Not going the right way. A small child. That is not a human. What is that thing? That's awful. Turn the lights off. Screw you, kid.
To think, one day he's gonna learn how to drive.
Oh, he might not, buddy.
Ah, good morning, sir. Your coffee. 173.5 degrees Fahrenheit.
Is that why my nose is red?
Grognak the Barbarian in the Jungle of the Bat Babies. My favorite.
I'm just being a weirdo in my house. This is what I do in real life. I just like jump around. This is not what I look like in real life, by the way. I look worse. Let me outside. I gotta go to the store. And, like, destroy all the mirrors at the store.
Oh, sounds like someone made a sticky.
Okay.
I shall attend to young Shaw.
What the hell? We have a dog?
You know, I was nervous at first.
When did... Where's the dog?
Never gonna find that dog.
Oh, he's dead.
Sugar bombs. 100% daily value of sugar.
That's in Calvin and Hobbes, which means Calvin and Hobbes is in the Fallout universe, and I think Calvin would be a gang leader with pet tigers. On the island of Mama Jow, and he would use, like, ray guns or something. Is it too late to make my guy look like Calvin? Maybe I could do that. No, we're sticking with Weird Elvis. Maybe that's what I should name myself.
It's probably that salesman. He comes for you every day.
Hello.
Good morning. Vault-Tec calling.
Vault-Tec? Remind me again?
Why, we're about you, sir, and helping secure your future. You see, Vault-Tec is the foremost builder of state-of-the-art underground fallout shelters. Vaults, if you will. Luxury accommodations where you can wait out the horrors of nuclear devastation. You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days. It's a matter of utmost urgency, I assure you.
What's so important?
Why, nothing less than your entire future.
Yeah,
if you haven't noticed, sir, this country has gone to heck in a handbasket. If you'll excuse my language.
I won't. Get out.
The big kaboom is... It's inevitable, I'm afraid. And coming sooner than you may think.
In about 2 minutes. Meaning,
now, I know you're a busy fellow, so I won't take up much of your time. Time being a precious commodity. I'm here today to tell you...
Does he know?
...that because of your family service to our country, you have been pre-selected for entrance into the local vault. Vault 111.
Sounds great.
Oh, it is. Believe you me. Now, you're already cleared for entrance in the unforeseen event of total atomic annihilation.
What was that? Could you speak up?
I just need to verify some information. That's all.
Fine. I'm not going to be rude.
Let's do it.
Splendid. Splendid.
Now, you seem nervous.
Let's see.
Is it because you're looking at this goblin man? All right. Name. Yeah, my keyboard works. I'm using a controller, but I thought my keyboard might not have been functioning. All right. What is this guy's name? I got it. Lance McCracken. That's his name. His father's name was Phil. I played New Vegas. I know that one's pretty good. But I mainly went intelligence. Endurance was a really good one, and agility. Might as well try, right? Health, action points. Awareness, sixth sense, effects of accuracy. Let's take one from each. Put it in. Yeah, okay, cool.
Wonderful. That's everything. Just gonna walk this over to the vault. Congratulations on being prepared for the future.
Awesome.
Thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Good answer.
I have my moments.
God.
Mr. Lance, Sean has been changed.
Mr. Lance.
Refuses to calm down.
Wait, what?
I think he needs some of that paternal affection you seem to be so good at.
You heard Codsworth.
Wait, he said my actual name. Like, they record that? I named my guy Lance? Also, I walk in this room, I'm gonna make that baby cry even more. I'm a weird, like, gnome. I look like, I'm like the eighth dwarf. I'm like sleazy or something. What do you want, rat?
How are the two most important men in my life doing? Spin the mobile a bit. He loves that.
I'm gonna hit him with this, whatever that thing's called, sucker. Rattle. That's it. You're special.
Hey, how's my little guy? Much better now, huh? Listen, after breakfast,
what?
I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold up.
And miss the World Series? Not gonna happen.
Yeah, I'm cool.
Mom, you should come and see this!
Codsworth, what's wrong?
You're dying. Why did you close the door?
Followed by... Yes, followed by flesh.
sounds of explosions. At Cotsworth.
We're trying to get confirmation.
What?
We seem to have lost contact with our affiliate stations.
We're dying. I deserve it, honestly. Look at me.
Have coming in. That's confirmed reports. I repeat, confirmed reports of
buzzsaw.
Nuclear detonation.
Why do you have a buzzsaw? That guy's name is TV.
Oh, we need to get to the vault. Now!
I've got Sean.
Screw you guys, I'm gonna live.
Of Sanctuary Hills. If you are registered, evacuate to Vault 111 immediately.
So long, family members.
Just help me pack it up.
Excuse me. Don't worry about them. Just put me in. There's only room for me. Is that the mailman?
If you're in the... We need to get in. We're on the list.
No, I'm on the list. She's not here, see?
Adult male. Adult female.
Okay, oh, wait, she's right there.
Thank you.
Good luck, ma'am.
You two, follow me. Come on.
What's gonna happen to all those people outside the gate?
They're gonna die. But not me. I'm a survivor. I can't move. I can't push someone off the platform.
Almost there. We're gonna be okay.
I'd really want to do that.
Love you. Both of you.
That
love
old
you
guy
too.
Over there.
Oh my god!
What am I? What's the pose I'm doing?
Hold on.
Crouch.
Oh god. Oh god.
Ah, you'll be fine. Am I dabbing? I think my guy was dabbing. That's awesome. In 2077. Hi, Miss Whitefield.
We did it. We made it. We're okay.
Hey, let me out of here. Look how high
everyone
I can jump.
Please step off the elevator and proceed up the stairs in an orderly fashion. No need to worry, folks. We'll get everyone situated in your new home. Vault 111. A better future.
Welcome to Vault Hevelo.
No, we don't get this way.
Female and
you're safe now.
This one's good.
Step over to the table, take a sip.
Just step
yoink.
Over the table.
What the hell?
Thanks. Pick up
a
what now? Right
just follow the doctor here. He'll show you where to go.
What
right,
doctor?
Follow me.
This way, please.
It's gone.
See?
Our home. Everything
oh wow! Oh god, the doctor's coming for. I don't have an apple. I didn't have an apple handy. I couldn't get rid of the doctor.
Not that the others aren't great,
he wants to kill me. He knows what's wrong with me.
Just a few medical items.
Several things. Let me look at my guy.
Prepared for the future, right?
Exactly, where's the power switch to this place so I can turn
just
it off?
Step in here and put your vault suit on.
Okay, fine. Fine, I'll get in this kind of weird suit thing or chair.
The pod will decontaminate and depressurize you before we head deeper in the vault. Just relax.
Okay. Hey, what about the soldiers out there who like told me where to go? Are they dead? Probably. They didn't seem bothered by it.
Occupant vitals normal.
What are you waving at me for,
procedure
weirdo?
Complete.
I'm gonna look over here. I'm not looking at you.
In 5, 4, 3.
I'm not looking at her. She wouldn't let me watch TV. Am I gonna miss like the really important scene because my head was turned? Like, is my head still like far to the right? No, apparently someone moved my head. Sesame. Well, you seem to have failed at that. For another 1,000 years. That means my son's super dead. Seems like a him problem, honestly. Man, let me out of here. Five more centuries. Fine, I'm getting up. Oh, I'm dying. Man, I knew Bethesda games had bugs, but that's ridiculous. Oh, I got a... Quack. Bug.
Giant... roaches? What the hell?
We're in Australia. Eh. Ah, there's another one. Not anymore. There's so many of them. What's with the cash noise? I have to, like, light toy lightsaber, close it. Do. Yeah. What's in here? Nothing. Wouldn't you guess? Some cigarettes. Ooh, a toilet. I'm not drinking that. Shower that looks like it shouldn't be used. Because it would give you several diseases. Ooh, a dead guy.
What happened here? Where is everyone?
Well, he's right there. Can't you see him? He's just deceased. Lance, you're not very smart, are you? Didn't I give you 6 intelligence? Bonk. Crikey. You can't hold the block button. It's like a simple hook. We gotta time it. Doop 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 doo. Making our way out of a lab. I like this more. I wanna see my ugly guy. Oh, where did you come from? Whatever. Ooh, a watch. It's not really my style. You have another color? Alright, fine. Oh, now all the dust is gone. Like magic. Hey. I know how to do this because logic. Don't worry about it.
Vault door cycling sequence initiated. Please stand back.
Okay. Stand back, you say? never said stand really far back. Yeah, see, I'm fine. Oh, yeah. Hey, let me out of here. Special appearance. Nah, we're good.
Enjoy your return to the surface.
I won't.
Thank you for choosing Vault Tech.
I did not have a choice. Those who serve spots with no idea they would be present, cryogenically frozen. In fact, every vault was a secret social experiment. They just screwed with people for hundreds of years because they thought it was funny. I don't know why. But they did it, and they got away with it. Because, I mean, there's no cops to arrest them. I mean, society crumbled, I guess. But we still got pigeons. Wow, what an amazing world to explore. Next time. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.